School of Art is the most renowned art school in the UK, primarily based on the Mackintosh building, which was destroyed in a fire in May of 2014. Fire has completely destroyed the east wing of the building where the famous Mackintosh library was. Within 24 hours of the fire occurring, the Glasgow School of Art had asked Harris Balcombe to act on their behalf. They realised the complexity of the situation, the magnitude. After consulting with Nick Balcombe, the chairman of the company, they realised that they needed our help almost immediately. It is one of the most complex projects we've come across, partly because of the significance of the building, but also partly because of the complexities involved in demolishing and rebuilding the structure. Every single brick will have to be taken down, labelled, stored in a safe place, and then rebuilt in exactly the same format as it was originally constructed. It has taken us 3 months to make safe the building. The way forward is to construct a top hat, which basically means that the whole building will be covered in scaffold. The scaffold has to be of such a design that it will last for at least 3 years. This will enable the archaeological dig to take place, and then will enable structural engineers to thoroughly investigate and assess the building as to how it can be demolished and then how it can be rebuilt.
We've made great progress. All of our fine arts students are now installed in the Tontine building. The students who would have been in the Mackintosh building. A huge amount of work's been done by the estates team here. We've been working very closely with Crawfords, who are the loss adjusters, Tyler & Co, our insurance broker, Marsh, and we have great support from Nick Balcombe, from Harris Balcombe, who have been working very, very closely with us in that kind of insurance process too. So, what a complex set of people that we didn't know 133 days ago, who are now, in a sense, part of the Glasgow School of Art family.
The value we bring, not only in respect of the building, is in respect of guiding the school as to how to cope with the closure of the building for the next 4 years. We've had to relocate all of the fine arts studios and all the students to a temporary location. Fire occurred at the end of the summer term. The autumn term was due to start on the 15th of September. We therefore only had 4 months to actually find, fit out and relocate the students to a building that would be suitable for their purposes. Contractors worked overnight over a month to produce fine art studios so that the students could relocate there.
You can refer back to the drawings you did previously, you know, the drawings that you did initially, but you're trying to do them with tonal volumes rather than linear volumes. Okay. Great.
It was vital for the future of the school. The potential of losing a year's intake would have been disastrous, not in the short term, but the long term. Therefore, the Tontine has been suitable. The nearest was perhaps 2 miles away if we didn't get the Tontine. The planning permission had to be sought to actually change the usage of the Tontine into a fine arts school. Once that had been achieved, then we obviously had to get the correct architects and project management team in who could get the contractors to do the work in such a short period of time. Harris Balcombe coordinate and manage all of these professions and organisations for the benefit of our clients, the school, and ensure that the school receive the best advice possible from the parties involved.